first marriage, God created man. Sin from the beginning of creation that it was not good that man should be alone. And marriage is a divine, distinctive, designed, directed, and enduring institution that was instituted by the Almighty God, given to man in the state of innocence. When man was first created, he was innocent. He gave the woman to a man to help him in life. What I have learned in marriage through the world that a man can't make it in life without a woman. Every man needs a woman in his life. There's things that a man cannot do, and that's why God gave the woman to a man. And it's something special. It's one of the first covenants that God did when he created the world. Dear to be them, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of His company, joining together this man and this woman, in holy matrimony, which is commanded of God to be honorable among all men, and therefore does not by any to be entered unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in fear of God, into this holy estate. These two persons, Jovan and Omedi, come now to be joined. And if any man can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else hear whatever hold his peace. Now, Jovan and Omedi, I require and charge you both. Will answer on the dreadful day of judgment. But the secret of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if you do know any intent, why you may not be lawfully joined together, and that you cannot confess him, be well assured that any persons are joined together, whether in God's word, that is allowed, covenant. It shows that it's got an everlasting end. It's round, it's enduring, it's everlasting. It's marriage covenant is almost today. It's forever. It's a covenant that we make between you and me. We forsake it for help. That is Jovan and Omedi have consented together and holding led by the witness of saying before God and this company, I dare to declare